walk on down to the big lake, they come get your goody. The lake, it is said, never gives up for dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmond Fitzgerald weighed and take. That good ship and true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from Sunville in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned, concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. Then later that night, when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling?
Thank you.
sugar.